I called him up, explained my situation. He came to the house. Before he came in, I let him know that this house was pretty ugly. It was in bad shape. He said, "Don't worry, Mr. Phillips. I've seen worse. There ain't nothing that you could show me that will surprise me." So he came in and he made me a promise, and he said that he would take care of me, and he did. He did a wonderful job.